And my dear friends, today I'm here to present a PPT on popularizing khadi and handmade products. So I would like to start my PPT by some words spoken by Mahatma Gandhi, or known as Bapu. So he stated, all the other industries will receive warmth and sustenance from khadi industry. So what is khadi? Actually, khadi is a hand-woven fabric which has its own significance of less known factor that actually is responsible for its better air permeability. It was losing its charm until recently. Now government, NGOs and private players are participating in promoting and strengthening it. But the word khadi, is it so lifeless? Actually, certainly it is not. In layman language, air permeability corresponds to breathability, which is definitely lifeless. And according to me, khadi is an emotion which united and paved way for India to become self-sustaining economy with technological advancements. MSME has been interested and funded by Government of India to support and sustain khadi and allied business, which includes many schemes like PMEGP, a Prime Minister Employment Generation Program that provides grant for setting up businesses related to it. Now, what about trade? How can we promote khadi? MGIRI or Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Rural Industrialization and Popularize Institute under Ministry of MSME has been set up to strengthen and promote brand khadi at its roots, that is, villages. And nowadays there are some public-private partnerships or PPP modes and private entities. How can we promote khadi, or how can we help khadi growing? We can do online marketing like through social media like Facebook, Quora, Instagram, etc. We can wear khadi with pride, reading, writing and talking about khadi, and we can buy and wear khadi. Handmade products. Why should we buy handmade products? Any guesses? Or anyone would like to speak? No. Okay, that's good. That's why it's good. So we have handcrafted products are green. Work done by hands takes less energy than a mass production assembly, obviously, which makes it more environmentally sustainable. Also, handmade products are good for job market. Studies found that shifting just 10% of consumer spending in a particular area to locally owned businesses would create hundreds of new jobs and millions of dollars in local business. Handcrafted products can meet your needs better. Often with handmade goods, you have option of customizing your purchase, because you are often dealing directly with the artisans when you are purchasing handmade products. It also helps promoting the cultural importance. Handcrafts play a very important role in representing the culture and tradition of any country or region or local area. Also, handcrafted products are unique. One of the most prevalent, although least quantifiable reasons people report for choosing to purchase handcrafted goods is that, just like having something that didn't come from a big company,